What I had first assumed was the world's first attempt at an airplane push-up was actually the collapse of the front landing gear due to a maintenance error where something called the undercarriage ground lock pins were not put into place properly. The person that pulled that oopsie earned himself a one-way ticket to unpaid leave. Thankfully, nobody was injured, except for the jet, because that motherfucker took a nap.